unexpected items will be confiscated and destroyed.
Thank you.
security, you may be strip searched and subject to enhanced interrogation. This is the final call for Philistine and Nova, flight 5523, Drapetomania. All passengers, please proceed to the gate immediately.
Landing, you will hear the instructions, brace, brace. bury your head in the sand. Remain in the brace position until instructed by authorities. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Keep in mind that the exits located behind you are no longer available. The forward exits are reserved for our first class and global elite customers. Notify crew member if you would like to purchase an upgrade. Each exit door is equipped with an inflatable slide, which may be detached and used as a life raft. Remove your shoes and abandon your belongings before entering the life raft. And keep in mind there may not be room for everyone. The fasten seatbelt sign is now illuminated. Fasten your seatbelt by connecting the metal fittings and fold tightly across your lap. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, as we expect turbulence and resistance. Thank you for your attention, cabin crew. Prepare for takeoff.
Cross check.
Thank you. I'm not Thank you. Finally. Thank you for Beaton Night, for always having us. Terima kasih banyak Batara dan Leone. Thank you for you all for coming here and supporting this place and this project as well. Really, really means a lot for both of us. Terima kasih banyak. I hope everybody is ready for the. I heard the volcano is about to erupt, no? Are you guys ready or no? Yeah? The thing is, the destruction that created by the natural destruction doesn't create as much as like what we've seen, you know, on the videos. You know, usually it's for like revitalize the land and bringing more life. But this destruction that we made, it's just like unfixable. Nobody should be worried about the cycle of natural things. So today, 30 September, 30S. Why everybody is cheering up? Oh. We should always remember that today. God bless for everybody. We should always remember that 13th of September 1965, more than 2 million people in Indonesia, innocent people killed by the military. We refuse to forget about this fact. And we will always remember the missing people, even though it's close from us, it's far from us, everybody, we're Indonesians. Mari kita teruskan perjuangan kita bersama. Thank you.
Thank you. hope we can be success. When I'm success, everybody's successful. Just pray. Everybody will be successful.
Philip's song is great!
Have you ever been to London?
No, I need to get in.
That's the one I'm looking for.
What's pretty good?